Hello and welcome wherever you're tuning into us, anywhere across our wide globe, to this live stream of the 2017 SEABL Grand Final, pitching the Geelong Supercats, searching for their first title against the Bendigo Braves for their first championship in 10 years. Black versus Blitzarves as we're underway. Didn't get the call she wanted. Blitzarves for the first of many times. Straight down the lane. They're still looking inside for Shantae Black as often as they can. And she's proving a big target. That's her 6 points. She has 6 of the 8 for Bendigo so far. Shot clock down to 1 when she releases. Can't make it go. Blitzarves cleans up.
Great rebound there by Blitzarves.
As Wilson misses the second, Rinninger gets the rebound, fights hard, and makes it a 3-point play to the last 40 seconds. And Kelly Wilson takes Bendigo's lead to 14.
Look, I think it's just stick to the process of what we have. We know what we want to do. We know what we want to achieve against, offensively and defensively against this team. You know, the nerves come out in that first quarter, but, you know, we've got to pick it up in that second quarter. Third quarter is that championship quarter, and I think we just have to stop that inside game from Bendigo.
Bendigo leading the Geelong Supercats by 14 at halftime.
Hey, lock down. Let's go. Stay in that zone.
And out to Kemp for the 3. Let's tag off her, so she'll take the shot, and they're in the 3. As the lead's now 4, all of a sudden the Geelong fans are up and about. And there are plenty of them here at the Hillside Stadium, as Ellen Kemp goes again. That's 8 points this quarter.
Good work down low for the Braves.
Can they get the rebound? Callie Smith can. Gets it again. Looks to kick it out, but Grant Catanzaro in the way. Before Callie Smith is left to pick herself up. It's at the other end. Kent Blitzarves takes it. Time for Geelong to celebrate. And the Geelong Supercats have won their first national title in the SEABL. Sarah Blitzarves fittingly ended with the ball. Alex Duck in the middle there. Wow, they win it by 9. The Geelong Supercats 76, the Bendigo Braves 67. The MVP of the evening has been named as Ellen Kent. Ellen Kent, as we saw, had a magnificent second half. 17 points she finished with, and 6 rebounds, 2 assists, and 1 steal. A pretty reasonable game, shot at 50%, 6 of 12, and 4 of 7 from 3-point territory. The Geelong Supercats, the 2017 National Champions. It's the first time the Geelong organisation has won the Women's Championship nationally. A fantastic...